favorite breakfast food is?
I like eggs.
Who the fuck actually likes Pop-Tarts? They're like eating cardboard, dude.
Mighty sus, holy.
Pop-Tarts are delicious, what do you guys mean?
No, Pop-Tarts is like eating cardboard. Yeah, cardboard with fucking sugar on it. It's wank.
You guys literally... It's because you guys don't toast your Pop-Tarts.
Yes, of course I do, and it's just like a hot... It turns from garbage to hot garbage. Like, what do you fucking want? But you probably... I bet you typed in what's... I bet the prop is like, what's the worst one?
No.
You better be a fucking alien after that fucking performance.
I'm definitely not an alien. I just love Pop-Tarts.
Draw yourself what? In 5 years.
Yeah. Oh, look no. at me. I'm still happy.
That is a toaster?
I should turn into a fucking Pop-Tart, apparently. What the fuck is that?
Still fucking toasting her Pop-Tarts.
Wait, yeah, can you explain that, actually?
Explain? Well, Captain. I'm obviously hacked and someone gave me a wrong prompt.
Obviously, yeah.
So what was the prompt you got? Draw a fucking shoe?
Draw a car.
No, it fucking wasn't. Draw yourself in 5 years, but not have the fake prompt of draw a car.
It did.
Because how would you even know? It so did not, dude. It so did not. Sus every round and then wants to waste our time with a scanner. I don't believe it.
Yeah, I called it from the start.
Yeah, I don't believe it. Also, at Megalo, I was hacked earlier. Mine was, for the draw yourself in 5 years, mine was draw a happy person. So that when you were like, oh, I've been hacked, and it was a draw a car, I was like, no, fuck, it wasn't.
Here is the human prompt.
I'll take it.
Draw a fancy dress.
That's a fucking whale eating a man with two heads. And the one on the right is a bird. It's a paper airplane with two legs.
It's meant to be a cape with heels.
That's an ostrich, my guy.
It's meant to be a cape with heels?
It's meant to be heels.
I think I drew a beautiful dress. I just messed up on the head.
Which one? How are you meant to catch an alien when we're working with shit like that? Right, get the fuck back in there, dude.
Draw the perfect wedding. And this is how the participants responded.
Right. I think the perfect wedding is when people start fucking shooting each other. The bride and groom turn around with guns and just blast everybody else at the venue.
I don't know about that one, Jake.
No, that's perfectly normal to me.
It didn't ask me to draw a normal wedding, it asked me to draw the perfect wedding, and I drew the fucking perfect wedding. And yes, that gun does look like a penis, I'm now noticing.
Yeah, exactly, it wasn't a normal wedding, it was a perfect wedding.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to say.
It really do be looking like a penis.
It's droopy ass penis. And then the group turns around and whips his cock out, and he just...
Giving, Jake's answers were always fucking garbage, but I feel like Fest really threw in the bioscanner, so I'm thinking Fest.
Hey, I'm just bad at listening!
I feel like you sort of threw in the bioscanner. Everyone out of us got it right at least once, or tried their best to describe it.
I'll be honest, I'm still not over the Pop-Tart, to be honest with you.
Oh my god! What's wrong with Pop-Tart? I'm definitely not the alien, though. You just killed one of your
likely
mates.
Story.
His answers were garbage.
I didn't use a single hack that game, dude. I was saving my last two for like the last 7 minutes, but then we just didn't do any other tests. My wedding prompt was draw a shotgun wedding, and I was like, all right.
So you put shotguns in it.
Yeah, I didn't know what it actually was, so I just gave the bride and groom a shotgun each.
It's shotgun wedding is where you leg it for an elopement.
The fuck does that mean, dude?
It means shotgun weddings are basically one's pregnant and you got to get married to a baby born.
Oh,
okay.
So it's not a wedding with shotguns in it?
No, it's not a wedding with shotguns.
Oh,
it's a wedding. It's what my nan and granddad did. But my nan's dead now.
Was she shot by a gun?
The most unique thing I collect is...
Stunt? Why are you alienating me? Are you guys telling? Look, you guys are laughing now, but in 30 years when you have sun damage, you're gonna be fucking.
Man literally said, I'm not gonna admit when I get aliens, and now he just said, why are you alienating me?
Yeah, I'm dead serious! I have like 3 bottles of sun cream in my room.
Sun cream?
One of them is moisturizing, dude!
Oh my god.
Why am I in it again?
Because you are!
Oh, I'm loving the options, I'm getting it! Oh, press that one.
A lady asks you to watch her snarling dog while she uses the restroom. You then.
Oh, well.
Jake, literal zoologist, by the way.
Yeah, yeah, and as a zoologist, I know to run away from dangerous animals. That dog's snarling at me. There's no fucking way I'm staying there. Why am I in this den?
Because your last answers have been shit.
Draw a talent you have.
I'm really good at playing the banjo.
Really?
Yeah.
If
I had one good at the banjo, I'd be playing. If I had a banjo in my room, I'd be playing it right now.
Okay, I've got a microphone that kind of looks like a dildo on a stand. Don't worry about
so
it.
So I've got a banjo that has a dildo on the end of it, so.
I'm really good at playing the banjo, guys.
Trust me, guys. Look, and I'm wearing my famous backwards cap as well. I always wear that.
And the title of captain has been passed.
Oh, my fuck, Jesus Christ.
Bioscanner!
No, I don't want it.
Do not,
no one's gonna trust me if I say alien or innocent anyway, dude. What's the fucking...
No, but then we see that you described some bullshit.
No, it's not worth my time.
Something I'm specifically wearing...
What are you wearing right now? Is... Why? I believe that.
You know,
waistcoat
believe,
and tie?
Yeah, I don't believe that from Harvey.
I dressed up for the Jackbox occasion, my guy.
Did you have time?
Yeah. Yes.
No, I'm getting Marby. I'm voting Marby.
I'm voting Marby.
Bro, you literally said sunscreen.
Yes, I have sunscreen. It said the most unusual. It says the most unusual thing.
And you wouldn't watch a dog.
Yes, you thought I would watch a dog snarling at me, dude.
You didn't get hacked 3 times. You can't get hacked 3 times, my
the
guy.
The sunscreen answer is very legit,
sunscreen,
is all I'll say.
Leave the dog, draw a banjo.
Dude, the sunscreen thing is legit. I have 3 of them. One in my uni bag, one in my laptop bag, and one next to me with moisturizer. It's true. Get him out.
Zero chance.
You don't collect them. You've just got now 3 bottles with you.
Yeah, that's quite a big collection considering you only need one.
Wait, what?
What the fuck? I'm so right. I'm so right. It's Marvin and he knows it.
You've just got 3 bottles of sunscreen with you. That's not a collection.
What was your answer then for the collection one?
Speed games.
Yeah, well, I've got 9 of those, but you don't see me boasting about it.
Speed run bioscanner.
Is no one gonna press the fucking button? It's Marby because he's not pressing it. It's Marby because Marby's the alien because he's not pressing the fucking button. I'm telling you right now.
Because I don't know if it's you or Baguette.
It's Marby. It's fucking Marby.
No, is it me?
It's fucking Marby. Marby chooses scanner when he knows. Marby had a bad answer. Marby chose scanner when he knows it wastes time and he knows it's me anyway in his brain.
Loads of time.
And also, he doesn't press the button. And Marby's like, always presses the button. He's the one who does it.
I have literally never pressed the button.
Get him out. Yes!
What?
You won't regret this. He's the alien, dude. I promise you.
I'm pretty much sure that it's actually.
I nailed the explanation on bioscanner. I nailed it. The
vote passed. Yeah, but it doesn't matter because you could have scanned me and be like alien, and it's just not true.
Honestly, cannot believe I lost that. Honestly.
I knew it's you. I fucking knew it. You hacked me twice in a row, you fucking bastard.
The fucking sunscreen wasn't even a hack. He legit said sunscreen.
I knew it was you, Marvin.
After
I fucking
knew it.
After the
sunscreen answer, I was like, okay, I'm hacking him twice more.
I fucking knew it was you, dude. Your playstyle had just changed that round compared to the last three. Everyone, with me. Everybody's gonna kick in something.
But I'm gonna crumble.
In fact, I've got one in the oven. You guys.
Would you like some?
One more time. Everybody's gonna kick in something. I'm gonna cook and crumble. In fact, I've got one in the oven. Would you like some?
I'm so
confused. One more time!
Stop, I'm gonna choke.